round the corner by the grocery store stood darling Doris, 30 years and more. Never out of order, never vitalized, she had a kind of mystery that nothing can disguise. We queue for hours to use her phone, save her times with her alone. Artists came to draw, reporters came to write, as Doris stood there proudly, that beacon of the night. But now they take her, my darling Doris, away. Yeah, they've taken my darling Doris away. Although in recent years we all had a phone, we found we didn't want to use our own. We were full of longing, we began to pine, to walk on down to Doris and wait patiently in line. A cafe was built to feed the queues, they called it Dee Dee and it made the news. A local businesses sprung up on the side, as Doris stood there proudly, that beacon of the night. But now they've taken my darling Doris away. Yeah, they've taken my darling Doris away. Summertime of 86.